Alright guys, this is my mom's 2000 Dodge Durango. Actually, it's ours, but... And we're gonna go ahead and do the recharge system on this big 5.9 liter monster. So just to let you all know, that's a 5.9 right there. But for these specific vehicles, they have the R134A refrigerant. It usually says right here, or it's not, or it's on your catalyst. But what we're gonna do today is recharge it for my madre. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna fire this beast up. Okay, when you first do this, you gotta turn the AC on all the way. Turn that on. And if yours is just like my mom's, like our Durango, you turn it back on too. I'm gonna set you guys right here. It's gonna be kinda loud, so it'll be right here. Right back, guys. All right, guys. Had a little bit of a problem, but we got it figured out. This right here should be cold or warm. This should be ice cold. This goes in here. Should be going into there. That's extremely cold. Holy cow! All right. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this for a ride. Make sure everything's good. I'm gonna go let my family know. I'll be right back. Alright. In the Durango now. I'm just gonna go ahead and go
thing just drives like a beast, man. AC works. I'll just open her up. I don't really want to open her up to you guys because I've never tested this GoPro on this 5.9 liter V8, so we'll see. 9-liter V8 beast. Runs again. Peace.